If we could leverage the investments that the government has made in supercomputers, we could help the structural biology community.